Hello everyone. Today we are going to solve another important question from the chapter, that is ecology and environment. It's in a very important because it has been already asked in NEET 2018. So have a look on the question. In this question, they are asking to choose that which is the correct match. This is the column 1 and this is the column 2. So students, note it down that you have to solve these types of questions in very few minutes. You can see in very few seconds with our tricks. I'll tell you that. See, here is the first option, eutrophication, which in front is UVB radiation, right? Here is the options. Firstly, by seeing the time, we will match eutrophication. Firstly, what is eutrophication? I'll tell you, when a lake or any other water body whose flow has been stopped to a particular area and that enriched with the excessive amount of nutrients which result in the dense growth of plant life, and this is very harmful for the fishes, note it down, and other aquatic life. So it will be matched with which of these? Eutrophication. UV radiation? No. Deforestation? No. Nutrient enhancement. What I said? That this consists of excessive nutrient. So the correct one will be A to third one. So in the options, you can see where A is matched with third one. Here is the A which is matched with third one. We will look on other options with 1, with 2 and with 1. So within very few seconds you got your correct answer without having look on B, C or D, because in these four options only this one, option number A, is containing of A which is matched with 3. So have a look on this, that this is the correct option or not. Yes, it's a correct option. So to know this concept in deep way, have a look on this video. You will get deep knowledge of this concept. Have a look on this book. It's an NCERT book of biology. Directly go to the page number 284, line number 7. You will get this topic over there. So to know more about this, stay tuned.